Focus! Focus!
Get up quickly! Get up.
Focus!
Focus now!
Sigurd, each god will do battle at Ragnarok. Odin will fight the monstrous wolf and be killed, but his son will avenge him and plunge his sword into the heart of the beast. Freyr will face Surt, but he had given his sword away for love, and without it, he cannot defend himself against the flames. Thor will smite the Midgard serpent to no avail. The sun will grow black, the earth will sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, steam will shoot up, flames will play against the sky, the heavens and earth and all the world will be burned, all the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere. Senua, prepare yourself for Ragnarok. For it is nigh.
Fight.
We die too.
Do we die too?
We die
too.
I don't want to die.
We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
I don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua,
stop.
Turn back.
Stop.
Senua,
stop.
What happens to us?
Sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
I don't want to die. Please stop.
never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Then, listen to me. Not them. They were afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
Ella.
They made a choice to fill the void.
Ella.
That doesn't make them real.
Where is she going?
They made them real.
She's getting closer to
no.
She's going to die.
She's going to die.
Hollow your soul and let go of the Senua of old. For there lies your weakness, and the darkness will find it.
If she sacrifices herself, she sacrifices us.
We don't want to die.
We don't want to die.
Stop walking.
Turn back. Ella.
I don't want to die.
It's too dangerous.
Stop.
It's not like the old stories, is it? The noble warrior facing evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. This place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat, cannot escape. This is her hell.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, Senua?
I was just a child.
You created this darkness!
You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie.
You are alive!
She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the devil.
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you that will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You cannot wish it away. And it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!